we're still in the second period. They've had the puck the whole time. They've done pretty much anything they've wanted to. This has not been a fair fight.
The Kings look to start the transition game. Moves the puck along the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Bluger. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Moved in front! And they can't connect! Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Let's go! Just misses!
What a chance! Right in the middle!
Tries to the paint! Turns it aside with the glove.
Quick's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Pittsburgh's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Puck grab by Marino. Quick shot. Oh, how did that stay out? It just misses.
It stays out, James, because he just misses the net. I mean, he's trying to get it on the cage, obviously, but the perfect shot doesn't have to be made. You have to make the goalie make a save from that position.
Pittsburgh's got the puck. Grimaldi's got the puck along the wing.
He's only one goal away from his next real achievement. You know he'd like to get it here.
And that shot gets caught in traffic. And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway.
Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. Like to learn more or to donate.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
Kapanen's become a 200-foot player. Coaches love to talk about guys that are effective at both ends of the ice. If you are, you'll be on this list of plus-minus leaders.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Penguins are in cruise control, leading it 3-0. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Takes the feed. The Kings take it along the wall. Here's a chance. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. Sends a pass over. That knocks him off the puck. Here they come on the attack. Rips it. Shuts him down. Loose puck battle along the boards. Here's a short pass to Iafallo. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. Dumps it in. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From center they get into the attacking area. The Kings have it against the wall. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. Winds up, lets it go. Denies him, he got all of it. They go on the attack from the left side. Quick pass to Doughty. And a great save. Jari's gonna hang on to the puck for a whistle.
Kopitar's physical play will put him among the league leaders in hits year after year.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Pittsburgh's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Taken along the wall by Letang. And now he passes up to Zucker. Moves the puck. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. Los Angeles takes possession of the puck. That's turned away with the pad by Jari.
The Penguins aren't that far from a shutout. Hey, if you think there's superstition in it, too bad. They've got a shutout. They're still going to do their best to protect it.
Quick feed to Brown. The Kings are on the attack. Shot! There's a stop with the blocker by Jari. Nice zone entry on the left side. Pittsburgh's got it along the wall. LA's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Brown's got it along the wing. Hammers the shot. Nothing doing on the miss.
The Kings are a frustrated group. You can feel it on their bench as they miss another chance.
LA's got the puck. Works it across to Mata. Handles the puck. From the right side, they gain the zone. And now it's over to Athanasiou. Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end. Nice pass. Takes the feed. A howitzer turns him away. He clearly doesn't like that.
Athanasiou's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Stones him in front. Jari's read the situation, and he's just going to let it breathe here, Ray.
Well, every once in a while, the goalie will get a sense that the guys are starting to run around. He's been on top of it tonight. Been an excellent game.
Late goings of this period. The Penguins have dominated this one to this point. They lead it 3-0. Pittsburgh's got possession here in their own end. Moves it to the offensive zone. Shot. Stops him cold. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Gensel's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Puck scooped up by Marino. Comes up with a stop. Quick's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
The setters will glide into the dot. The Penguins will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Iafallo. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Pittsburgh's playing it through the neutral zone. And he totally whiffs on that one. Looks to pass it to Arvidsson. The Kings have it now. Takes the pass. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. After a job well done.
You give the fans something to cheer about, they'll stay and cheer you on. A nice win at home.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.
Break the code!